this is amazing. This is Bonnie Bray Street, where the mighty baptism of the Holy Spirit came upon William Seymour and a group of African Americans. We had a dream recently that God, out of the chaos and out of the noise, God was going to raise up 100 William Seymours who could see more because their perspective was above the battle of the races. They got here and they opened up heaven, and God is going to give us another Azusa Street that washes the color line away in the blood. Frank Bartleman joined this prayer meeting. Frank Bartleman said that thing. He said, the color line was washed away in the blood. Today is the Day of Atonement, and we are applying the blood of Jesus Christ this day to this nation, to the bloodshed of abortion, to the bloodshed of George Floyd, to the bloodshed all over this nation, believing the Spirit is going to witness to the blood. We are launching right now a movement, a dream in our heart for the Upper Room Network, that everywhere men and women will hold prayer meetings for one thing: open heaven and give us a new baptism of the Holy Spirit. It's time for Bonnie Bray again.